an old field, Baby Great Lakes. It was built in 1981 in Watsonville, California by a gentleman named Robert Williams. And in the 30 years that it's been flying, it's racked up a total of 125 hours. Airplane weighs 510 pounds. It's powered by a Continental C85. And it's got a hypersensitive rudder on it. Bowie aerobatic, stressed to 9 G's positive, 9 G's negative. It's one of the tiniest biplanes that's out there.
Wingspan?
Top wing's a little over 16 feet long. So basically it's got 31 foot of wing, and airplane weighs 510 pounds, so it has no problem getting off the ground. It's got a service ceiling of 17,000 feet.
And the engine size?
It's a Continental C85, 85 horsepower.
So how is it to fly?
It flies like any other airplane once it's in the air. Takeoff in it and landing is a different story. It's a little bit twitchy. We're going to go fly it right now, Walt. Keep your fingers crossed.